hole's only so big. You don't have to worry about the camera falling out through it.